Welcome to Afabotalks TV. This is Easy Talk Show with your host, the host master Afabo Kench. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe and share, because the story we bring to you are always rich. Today we have a guest with us. Tusikie story yake arrive, tujue anafanya nini and what he can share with us. So welcome. Who is my guest today?
Okay, thank you for hosting me in your show. My name is Vincent. Yeah, na education level nilianza kusomea. Okay, my hometown is Murang'a constituency. Mm-hmm. Then Murang'a constituency, a place called Ikombe.
Ikombe.
Yeah, that was the place I was born. Nikasomea hapo primary Ikombe. Mm-hmm. Primary school kaenda Ikombe, secondary school, mm-hmm. and then I'm here at Kirinyaga University.
Wow.
Now expecting to graduate at 8th October.
Wow.
Yeah.
That's great. So Kirinyaga University, we have your alumni here, Mr. Vincent. So tunajua as comrades, mkiwa shule there is something you do to keep your life going, eh? So what do you do?
Sure. Okay, basically my living job,
mm-hmm.
I'm a trader, but I've not reached to that position to be called a professional trader.
Yeah.
That I'm learning, mm-hmm. I'm taking trades,
mm-hmm.
and also I'm doing other things.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, exactly.
So, yeah,
but basically my profession is trading.
Is the thing I can see.
I wake up in trading,
mm-hmm.
lunch time trading,
mm-hmm.
yeah, eating charts.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. That's my life.
Breakfast, lunch chat, time.
Chat.
And supper.
Chat.
I wish I was a comrade. So is the thing I'm seeing here. Yeah. So this is a trade.
Yeah. And actually you can see I had a trade in Napa,
mm-hmm.
that was going live.
Mm-hmm.
I was taking this cell, I was in it,
mm-hmm.
from here,
mm-hmm.
to here.
Mm-hmm.
You can see that was my take profit,
mm-hmm.
and now it actually taken reversal to take a buy. So I was in this trade, but from selling up to actually I took my trade from around this point.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So I've been in this profit of sell.
Wow. So if you are a trader, think of umepata some tips over there. There is sell, there is buy, there is take profit,
mm-hmm.
and come for a lesson too. So
I should come.
So Vincent,
yeah.
tumejua hiyo.
Yes.
So are you dating?
Okay, my story kind of dating.
Mm-hmm.
Let me not disclose that for now. Maybe you can take.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, mambo pango na Mungu.
Mm-hmm.
So but you're dating, mm-hmm. let me not disclose that for now.
Okay,
yeah.
But something I can ask, eh?
Mm-hmm.
If you think of dating like one day to have someone,
yeah.
unapenda mtu anakaa aje? Mtu anavaa aje, like the moral, the man of the person.
In dating, actually, it's becoming more personal, but
sometimes it gets.
Yeah, on dating, I don't know how to take the takes,
mm-hmm.
in a relationship, but actually, these things, ni Mungu anapeana. And for that,
mm-hmm.
for a relationship, God, after a good woman,
mm-hmm.
I appreciate.
You know, yeah. Someone said, when you get a wife, you
yeah.
get the best and the good thing. Eh?
Yeah.
So, Vincent,
yes.
what's your talent?
So
other than
talent,
this?
Mm-hmm. Actually, back in high school,
mm-hmm.
and in campus,
mm-hmm.
I like. Okay, the games I participated
mm-hmm.
were badminton.
Badminton.
Yeah,
mm-hmm.
but huku inje, sasa inje. I'm a pool table.
Mm-hmm.
You know, chesa is a pools.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, the pools. And I swim and actually like those are actually my talents.
Yeah. Now there is a difference
yeah.
between talents
and hobbies.
And the hobbies.
Yeah, exactly.
So, apo kumechanga.
They are talents.
Mm-hmm.
Talents ni
mm-hmm.
chesa games. That
mm-hmm.
is also badminton.
Mm-hmm.
That's my talent.
Mm-hmm.
I like badminton a lot.
Mm-hmm.
And to a father, to end up maisha mzuri,
mm-hmm.
I'm hoping to. Ni pichi yangu ya badminton,
yeah.
but you need future plans.
No, that's your dream.
Yeah, that's my dream.
Uh-huh.
So, current ni badminton,
uh-huh.
sasa, yu sasa currently badminton.
So umesikia that Vincent talented in badminton, pale hobby yake ni kuswim. Unajua mimi sijui kuogelea, nitatafuta sometime tuende mahali tukaswim. And teach me how to swim.
Yeah.
I want to be a fish one day.
Yeah.
But then will they fish me?
So Vincent. Now the fisherman.
Okay. What's your favorite food?
Okay, my favorite things. Ugali. Ugali wa menadho ama kikuyu. I've developed that nini ya ugali nini omena.
Ndo omena?
Yeah.
So umekuwa ukikula hiki tu kutoka mkiwa mdogo ama ulikuja ukikua?
Ah, nimekuja kunini mkiwa tu hapa campus life. Unajua sasa campus. But we have learned a lot of things, so nimekuja kuona it's a favorite food to me. Yeah, and I should take it.
And which dish yenye unachukia sana? Sikia, unasikia hey.
No, my mom will see this. But actually I'm talking about whatever I hate, I really hate. Kuna haka ka mukimo. I really hate mukimo. And I can say it why. Ni juu mukimo sasa ukikula, it is strong in your mouth kumeza. So that's ndiyo inanifanyanga ni nisipenda mukimo.
Kwanza ikiwa na kadheri pale.
Alafu githeri ikuwe ngumu. Aya.
Bebe nyumu.
Aya, inakuwa sasa ni tunakata hiyo story sasa.
About the fashion. With clothing yenye unapenda.
Okay. Vinny is a guy who like to be simple. Okay, live simple life. I don't go with pressures of life. At least a kitu imetokea, I should buy it.
Yeah.
So, in my life, actually, the things I love most is living a simple life. I don't like kwenda na pressures of life. So, clothing na nini, even you can show them. Could you, hata leo menipata off guard mpo kwangu. Okay, maybe cameraman anaweza roll aone life yangu. It's basically simple. My shoes, my nini, my luck ya nguo nini, it's basically simple.
Cameraman, are you okay?
Yeah, I can show you the real nini.
Maisha ya comrade.
Yeah. But now naanganana tu. Yeah.
Do you like wearing official?
No, official, maybe at specific sasa. Tuseme kama naenda like hizo trades za kwenda kufunza mtu ama mentorship in such cases. So hapo sasa unajua hapo lazima nayo uende ukiwa presentable because of the audience when una address. So
you have said official to be presentable.
Yeah.
So is your career to teach trading or what's your career?
No, my career exactly. Back in campus I did a course. Economic and finance.
Economic
that's,
and finance.
That is the course that I'm expecting to graduate. Economic and finance.
Yeah.
So my career life and what my dream in one day maybe I'll become an economist. Yeah.
So economist.
Yeah.
Para mahesabu na kutufanyia mambo na pesa.
Na ground na economics.
Mnatuongezea nini? Ushuru. So Vincent.
Yeah.
So party entertainment. Unapenda nini?
Entertainment.
Yeah. Real fan of football. Music, movies.
Okay, as you said earlier, I like football. Much. I'm a fan of Manchester City.
Ah, kwenda huko.
Yeah.
I thought it's Manchester United. Hii tutachapa hii.
Azi, ya kapeanu, ni Manchester City. Ya, kimuina kelele. Yeah. And Kenya, na support sasa Harambee Stars. Yeah.
So, before football,
yeah,
to Manchester City, nini nifanya upenda Manchester City?
Manchester City, that's it's the team composition. Na composition ya team has the nini, the intact how watu wanakuanga nayo. Yeah, you can see that. An obvious is a winning team.
Jumechukua EPL for 4 seasons.
Yeah.
Nini amjui football? If you want to know that you are a real fan of football, you know kwa fan wa Man U. Arsenal, I'm a Chelsea.
To cut the wrong story short, Manchester City is a big team.
Oh.
Yeah.
No?
Like that.
Can we agree? No, let's not tell you that's a story of another day. So next time we shall come and talk about football. Wait for that show. So are you interested in politics?
Politics a bit, because you can find me in you can watch these videos of politics nanini, but deep down at core politician, maybe you need to talk at to polepole. Mm-hmm. Yeah, let me not to kuona nini na haraka na.
Is the government of Kenya inapeleka vizuri kweli? Nasikia mara oh.
The financial bills. Nah, is a bit. Let me say, okay, those when you work authority. That's why we elected some members. Let them represent us. So that we can be assured that they are doing a good work.
If you are the president, what could you do at this moment? The economy of Kenya is, people are saying, is downfalling, nation in gumu. Or if you are given a chance to be the president, as an economist, what could you do to change this?
If I was given a chance, right now, the state of the economy is really deteriorating. So, as per what can I do? Kitu ya kwanza naweza pigana na hii financial bill vibaya sana. Because that inafinyilia mama mboga. Actually, the things that are inside, they are not worthy. Because how can you tell me to take a tax duty, kuna hiyo VAT on vitu kama diapers, sanitary pads? So, you see that in the, okay, like, ata nini value ya bread.
Yeah,
mkulima mdogo yenye naweza afford, you are taxing it. So, naweza pigana na hiyo and make sure this economy stabilizes. Kitu ya kwanza economy. In this money, tujue sasa ukiweka hiyo VAT kwe juu hivyo, actually inafinyiria mkulima mdogo. So that one, that's the one thing I would work on. Yeah, kupigana na financial bill isivotwe juu, actually it's really inaharibu maisha ya Kenya wengi. Juu sasa ukiekea sasa shwari mtu mkulima mdogo wa VAT of sijui how many percentage.
Mkate tulikuwa tunanunua 50.
Mkate ununue 65, sahi the value of a bread ni
95.
It costs 65. Kieka hiyo tax, it goes to 75. So actually, that's how shows the demand of that bread will be low kwa consumers. So na when demand ikikuwa low, nini itakuwa nini chini. So that makes the companies zenye zina nini hiyo grade itakuwa
chini.
Na sasa itaribu ni closure of this easy vitu. So hapo naweza taka tu wa rectify kwa hiyo financial bill na angalia hiyo maneno.
I wish I were economist. Hiyo mahesabu yote umenifanyia.
You can do that.
Nimesikia ding 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 dong dong dong. Okay, anyway. You know, kila mtu anakuanga na life story yenye happened. Whatever has ever happened. What crazy thing has ever happened to you?
In my life? Crazy thing...
In a good or bad?
None. Sidhani. Maybe ile unaenda kucheza game una lose, you expected, you had high expectations, una lose. Sasa hiyo that I can see it's worse.
It's worse.
Yeah.
You know, sir, ujai pata kwa live, like unapata umeenda mahali kwa kiroma, unaachiliwa bila kiroma.
Ah, tena tunaweza enda some specific places. Expect mtapewa food. Sasa mnaitwa kando ya tent, mnaambiwa kuna githeri yenu hapa, then kuna chakula ingine iko hapo kando ya hapo Nairobi. Sasa hiyo sasa, that's a fetish
to Nairobi. So anyway guys, this was Easy Talk Show with your host Master the Affable, and we had a visitor, Mr. Vincent. And before we wound up, let's know his remarks, and if you have the platform to teach the trading charts, tell us your platform, social media underscores that.
Okay, thank you for hosting me. Okay, for how you can reach me, I have a TikTok account Okay, escape one underscore matrix, that is the TikTok account. And also you can reach me out through my number, that is 0726 479 532. 0726 479 532. That's my number. Yeah. Those are the social medias that I'm using for now. Yeah.
Thank you. This is Afabo Talks TV. If you wish to join me for an interview, market anything, you can follow me on my social media accounts, Facebook, YouTube, Instagram, all at Afabo Talks TV. How was your host, Master Afabo Kings? See you guys again.